Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Who have fallen. May their souls find their way to Sovngarde!
Take it easy, Father. You're making a scene.
I'll rest easy when we have driven every last Imperial pig back across the Geral Mountains. Now do me the honor I deserve as your father. And drink up!
Yes, Father.
Hemming. I want you to personally supervise the next shipment.
We already have people that
I'll show you to your room, right? Sway.
I don't trust them. Come to think of it, I don't trust you either. At least your family.
New in town, eh? You're saying here for the fishing, I guess.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason. I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
Stupid lizard. I said, give me some more drink, or I'll have your head on that
line. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
I'll look the other way this time.
So, Talon, have you reconsidered my offer?
Sorry, Hemming. I've no interest in becoming your valet.
What's the matter? I thought you people were used to indentured servitude.
You! Blackbriar or not, say that again, and so help me, you're gonna need more than your mother to protect you from me.
Why don't they listen to me, Kirana? Why won't they do
what in the name of Oblivion do you?
Maybe they're afraid of you. Maybe it's your.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
They always try to take advantage of me. Give them an inch and they'll take a mile.
I'll tell you one thing. If you don't make peace with them soon, you may get a walkout on your hands. We'll both be in trouble.
Maven! So good to see you again. Hoist the flag and then settle.
Don't even think about it.
Help!
God!
Please, someone do something!
I'm staying out of this.
Yeah! What was that?
Nothing, Volwolf. Cheers.
Never should have come here.
Fire!
I'll kill you!
I'm getting out of here.
Don't hurt me!
Victory is yours! I submit! Mercy! Is that your best? Huh?
You can't...
Victory is yours! I submit!
And you thought I was just a pretty face.
Victory is yours! I submit! Gods, no!
I'm going to...
worse.
I'll kill you.
No more. I yield.
I'll kill you where you stand.
Ah! Oh! I cannot best you. Ah!
Wait. I know what happened. There's no mistake. I can make all your problems with the guards done. Now move along before you get me in trouble.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damn
Hemi,
shopkeepers.
I want you to personally. I don't have any business in your ship, so get out of my face.
We already have people that do that, and they make quite a bit of coin for it.
I don't trust them. Come to think of it, I don't trust you either.
Another poor soul lost.
Have some nerve coming back here after what you did to Kirava.
Yes, sirrah.
Need something?
bad time to get lost, friend.
What was that? This is a surprise.
What was that?
That's it. That's all you've got.
I cannot best you.
Guess it's all clear now. Let's make the exchange. Yes, yes, here it is. I think I'd best be off now.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Did you see someone run past just now? Well, if you do, grab him and yell. Bastard stole from me.
Good day.
Victory for Sonnengard!
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good friend.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts.
Yes. What can we do for you? Need something? What can I do for you? Hmm?
fight!
You can't hide from me.
Those Whiterun gods can take down the dragon, so can we.
Huh? What do you want?
Yes. Horses are... I hope to open my own stables one day. But I owe a great deal of money to some... I was able... I borrowed... Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me. You will? Oh, thank you.
Yes. Hofgrier took me in when I arrived in Riften about a year ago. He's been teaching me everything he knows.
No offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
Need something?
You're a stranger here too, huh?
Greetings, honored friend. See for yourself. Safe travels, Landstrider.
You gonna buy something? Or see for yourself. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Yes, sirrah.
Legendary Arthurian
craftsmanship. Need something?
Need something? Until next time.
Blessings of Mara upon you. May you return to her benevolence and safety.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Black. She's an absolute pleasure to... Why, just this last week, I was commenting to my fellow meadery workers just how lucky we are to be working for such a charitable family. Look, if I'm caught saying anything bad about the meadery or the family, I'm a dead man. I'm the fourth person to work the tasting counter in the last year. The last three are at the bottom of Lake Honrik. Just take my advice, and just get out of Riften as soon as you can. Lady Maven's been she uses a very even when you get to the last sip in your flagon, it'll taste just as good as the... Come back and see us again.
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. It was my sister, Lily. We recently heard... Anyway, I'm glad my work at the Blackbriar Meadery keeps me busy. Helps me keep my mind off of things. It's been good talking to you.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason. What in the name of Oblivion do you want?
Vald? Why would you want to help that idiot?
He owes me a steep debt. In fact, he's lucky all I did was force him to work for Mercer. A few years back, I commissioned a unique quill from a good friend of mine in Winterhold. Vald was tasked with getting it here safely, and it ended up at the bottom of Lake Honrik. The wizards called it the Quill of Gemination, and demanded a tremendous amount of gold to have it made. If you can locate the quill and return it to me, something Vald was too stupid to do himself, I'll consider the debt satisfied. I had Vald meet the cap. The idiot got lost and... He's too stupid to remember. Vald said his perhaps you should start at the docks and work your way out towards Golden Globe. The Quill. I'm sure you could understand how useful that would prove in a business situation, especially where signatures were involved. Fortunately, the quill required an ink with a unique formula known only to myself. So if you're getting any ideas about selling it to someone else or keeping it, you'll find it would hold little value. I believe we're done. I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
There's fine steel at the Scorched Hammer if you fancy a new blade.
Another poor...
What's your problem?
Back here after what you did to Kirava.
Look, I don't really know you. I don't even really know anyone here. Why do you care anyway? It's not like we're family. This is a business. Look, you want to know about me? All right, I'll tell you. I'll tell you about the time I was a young girl, barely out of her teens, living on a pig farm in the middle of nowhere. Didn't have a coin to spend between our entire family. Ate the same slop we fed our livestock. Oh wait, it gets much better. How about the fact that our farm was attacked by bandits, and that they killed my entire family, who didn't even brandish a weapon against them? Here's the best part. They took me as a prize and violated me for a fortnight. Tossed me from bandit to bandit like... It's fine. I had to tell someone, I suppose. Carrying around a weight like that, it hurts after a while. Cuts you inside like a dagger to the heart. Over time, I managed to gain their confidence. Then one night I grabbed a knife, waited until they fell asleep, and cut their throats. I never returned to that pig farm, you know. There's nothing for me there. So that's my sad story. What do you think? Maybe one day. Just not today. Back off. This action's all mine. No room for anyone else in the guild on this one. Why should I bother? I've already made a bunch of coin off of his shipments, so anything else I squeeze out of him would be a bonus. Oh, wait a second. I see what this is. You want me to cut you in, or you'll rat me out to Brynjolf. Tell you what, I'll give you a share right now if you forget the whole thing. Now you're talking. Oh, if you see Shadra, remind him he still owes me that debt. I hope we bump into each other again.
Got to thinking.
The Imperials think we need their laws.
Thank you.
Get away from me! You're not supposed to be in here! You're not supposed to be in here!
Too lazy to walk, eh? Got horses that need shoeing, so make it quick. Been stuck with the name for years. I've been riding horses since I was a lad. Nothing I liked more. But as I got bigger, so did my mounts. And one day, I was drunker than I've ever been and mounted a poor colt. Broke his back in two. Haven't ridden since. Don't mind if you do. What's your price? Should have known you'd be a cheap one. Until next time. Need something?
Can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here! Last warning, leave now. Any luck with Sapphire?
Oh. Well, thanks for trying, I suppose. I'll just have to come up with the coin somehow.
Thank you.
You come, you eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? Then we have nothing more to talk about.
Poor Nilsine has been
wrecked
since her sister was killed.
Sure thing. It's yours. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
How can Elda hate the Dark Elves when she knows so little about them?
This is an ode to Skyrim's truest sons and daughters, the Stormcloaks.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
To our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of oppression is now nearly done. We'll drive out the Empire from this land that we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. All hail to Ulfric! You are the High King! In your great honor we drink and we sing. We're the children of Skyrim and we... Every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it quite clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. All hail to Ulfric! You are the High King! In your great honor we drink and we sing.
What's the news on the street, Captain?
The Dark Elves are uneasy. There's a killer on the streets, and Viola Giordano won't leave me alone.
How would you like a drink?
Oh, very much so.
Coming right out. Got some fresh baked... Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Take a look. Mind you don't put out that candle on the hearth upstairs.
The townsfolk call me captain because I used to be a sailor.
You didn't hear it from me, but if you want a real drink, try the corner club in the Grey Quarter. Did you know that candle on the mantle hasn't gone out in over 100 years?
I lost my family years ago. Truth is, I don't really know what keeps me going.
Don't even think about it.
This is an ode to Skyrim's truest sons and daughters, the Stormcloaks. We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of oppression is now nearly done. We'll drive out the Empire from this land that we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. All hail to Ulfric! You are the High King! In your great honor we drink and we sing. We're the children of Skyrim and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours and we'll see it white clean. The scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. All hail to Ulfric! You are a king. In your great honor we drink and we sing.
Got some fresh baked bread? Take a look. Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
Dragonborn comes with a voice wielding power of the ancient Nordart. Believe, believe, the Dragonborn comes. It's an end. The evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware, the Dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed, and the legend yet grows. You'll know, the Dragonborn's come.
Ha ha.
My father says we need to just get on with our lives. Like it's that easy.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
The townsfolk call me captain, because I used to be a sailor.
I have mine.
I didn't touch it.
Hammers don't have legs.
Did you look behind the forge? I think I saw it there.
A few septims for my supper is yes. All I ask.
Now that you mention it, I think.
If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall's got warm fires and strong ale.
I'll be fine.
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned so much from him.
Take a look. Hope to see you again soon. I'm so close to the answer.
Need something? Take a look. Good day to you. I understand you've purchased
as well as sell them. All at reasonable prices.
Yes, that's right. Whether or not I'm interested.
I lost my twin sister a while back.
God of mortals.
Have you ever lost
Hear now the prayers of your humble servant. Bless these departed souls and welcome them into the realms beyond.
Then it's true, what everyone is saying, that Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament, trying to summon the Dark Brotherhood?
Oh, Grimbar, always with the nonsense. No, no, of course not. Those are just tales.
Fine, then I'll invite him out to play. He lives right there. I'm going to knock on his door.
No, child, wait! That boy, that house, they are cursed.
Ha! Then I'm right, I knew it! He's trying to have somebody killed!
All right. I won't deny it, child. What you heard is true. But Aventus Aretino walks a dark path. His actions can lead only to ruin. Now, enough. We will speak no more of this. I am the only friend you need.
All the Argonians at the docks are nice to me. Good thing, too. My father would run them off. Do you know my father? His name is Torsten Krulsey. He's really rich, because he owns a farm called Hollyfrost. He told me once that he wanted me to grow up and be a sailor, because that's where all our family names come from. But I don't want to be a sailor or a farmer. I want to be a warrior! The strongest one ever! Hey, you want to play a game? Figures, you elders are always so boring. Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Please, how long must I do this? I keep praying, Night Mother, why won't you answer me? Finally! My prayers have been answered! It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things, and then you came! An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood! It took so long, so very long, but now that you're here, you can accept my contract! My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind, but she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here and you could kill Grella the Kind. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there. It's Honor Hall Orphanage, in Riften. She got sick last winter, when the snows came, and she never got better, not all year. One night, she fell asleep and never woke up. So now I'm all alone, and the Jarl said I have to go into Honor Hall Orphanage. It's not fair! I have a family heirloom you can have. Supposed to be sort of valuable. I hope that's all right. I've never been more sure about anything in my entire life. Someone like Broa doesn't deserve to live one more day. She's a monster! Please hurry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hate to get... sent to Honor Hall. I really miss my friends there. It's Honor Hall Orphanage, in Riften. Honor Hall Orphanage, in Riften? don't kill Constance the Shell. She really is kind.
Thank you.
We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of oppression is now nearly done. We'll drive out the empire from this land that we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. All hail to Ulfric! You are the High King! In your great honor, we drink and we sing. Children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde... every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. All hail to Ulfric! You are the High King! In your great honor we drink and we sing.
Every night, I walk around a gray quarter in that dip. Grayskins know what I think of them.
Got some fresh fi- Take a look. Drink for the thirsty, food for the sure thing. It's yours for show you to your room. Right this way.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Oh, pardon me.
Well, Groald the Kind, is she, you know? Aha! I knew you could do it, I just knew it! I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me! Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. Thank you. Thank you again.
How can Elda hate the Dark Elves when she knows so little about them?
It's good to spend some time on solid land. A life on the river makes for weak legs, so I do a lot of walking when we dock.
Every night, I walk around a gray quarter and let them grayskins know what I think of them.
I lost my twin sister a while back. My father says we need to just get on with our lives. It's that easy.
Coin for a poor old woman, m'lady. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Spare a coin for a poor old woman.
I lost my twin sister a while back.
I hope someday we'll get to know each other better.
Take a good look around. All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can save. Of course nothing. Oh, by Azura, I've made a terrible mistake. I bought a gold ring, and Viola Giordano has been missing a ring that looks just like it. You're telling me. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come again.
Grow up, I'm going to be an assassin. That way I can help lots of children, just like you. When I grow up, I'm going to be an assassin. That way I can help lots of children, just like you.
The old told me that it isn't this bad everywhere. Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
I'm selling the best meat in town for cheap. Interested? Remember, keep this to yourself.
Things are much better now that Grella was dead. But still,
Constance don't care much for strangers in the orphanage. Afraid someone might hurt one of us kids.
Constance Michelle says we have to be careful with people we don't know.
It's kind of nice.
I'm strong and quick and can do any chore you want. Come on.
I used to hate it here, but it's not so bad anymore. Constance is real good to us. Why someone like you want to hang around a place like this?
I can't believe Grellad is dead. I had no love for the woman, but to be murdered in cold blood.
Need something?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Let's see here. Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe. Couldn't see his face. Paid me a pretty sum to get that into your hands, though. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
That old woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered. Say, didn't I see you coming out of there? Riften's under my protection. You watch yourself now.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now.
Oh, it's you again. Brahma, what in blazes do you
want? I've been meaning to speak to you. I did a count at the meadery and we're four cases short. Again. What do you say? You think I had something to do with that?
I'm not accusing you of anything. Yet. The Dreth family doesn't steal in Darren. For your sake, I hope you're right. Because if it is you, and Maven finds out, the Dreth family is going to be one member smaller.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
So...
Sleep well. Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod, Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage. Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old Crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight... problem. You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me, and my associates. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole. A kill you must repay. Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... Well, that's not really important. The here and now. That's what matters. You see... There's a contract out on one of them, and that person can't leave this room alive. But, oh, which one? Go on. See if you can figure it out. Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe. And admire. Am I to take your silence as acceptance? Then you know where we stand. Make your kill, and we're square. Repayment of your debt is but a discreet knife thrust away.
Whoever this is, clearly we got off on the wrong foot. But no worries. This is not the first time I have been bagged and dragged. Ah, Varsha, at your service. Obtainer of goods, taker of lives, and defiler of daughters. Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse as a reminder. Me? Are you serious? The real question is, would someone pay to have me killed again? A day goes by without someone trying to cut me in the street. I get disappointed. Tell you what. You release me, and I promise my associates will not hunt you down like an animal and butcher you in the street.
Stealing a woman from her home.
It is a win-win.
For shame. By the gods. When I get out of here, you're dead. None of your damn business who I am. If you're going to kill me, just do it already. Esmara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right now, I would spit right in your face. Excuse me. What kind of question is that? I'm a woman living in Skyrim with 6 children and no husband. I don't have the time or the patience to be nice Do some people look down on me? Have I made some enemies? You're damn right. I don't have time for this nonsense. I've got a home to keep and children to feed.
I can hear you talking out there. Please let me go. I've done nothing to you. My name is Fulltime. I'm a soldier. Well, mercenary, really. You know, a sellsword. I've lived in Skyrim all my life. That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, can't you just let me go? What? Oh, God. I don't want to die. Okay, well, I guess it's possible. I've been selling my sword arm for years now. Killed a lot of people. Could be someone wanted revenge. But you're not going to kill me, right? What did I do? Please, whatever it is, I'm sorry.
Get these things off of me. Cowards. Stealing a woman from her home. For shame.
Come now. Whatever the problem, we can talk about it like civilized folk,
The conniving Khajiit. Cat like that was sure to have enemies. Oh, no, no, no. Don't you understand? Guilt, innocence, right, wrong? Irrelevant. What matters is I ordered you to kill someone, and you obeyed. Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. Here's the key to the shack. But why stop here? I say we take our relationship to the next level. I would like to officially extend to you an invitation to join my family, the Dark Brotherhood. In the southwest reaches of Skyrim, in the Pine Forest, you'll find the entrance to our sanctuary. It's just beneath the road, hidden from view. When questioned by the Black Door, answer with the correct passphrase, "Silence, my brother." Then you're in, and your new life begins. I'll see you at home. Remember, the sanctuary is in Southern Pine Forest, just beneath the road and away from prying eyes.
cowards! Stealing a woman from her home! For shame!
Come now, whatever the problem, we can talk about it like civilized folk, hmm?
Well, well. Aren't we the overachiever? Three possibilities, three victims. Must have been one of them, right? So why take chances? Oh, no, no, no. Don't you... Of course. I would like to officially... In the southwest reaches of Skyrim, in the Pine Forest, when questioned by the Black... I'll see you at home. Remember, the sanctuary is in the southern Pine Forest, just beneath the road.